Because the laboratory was being misused, some of the experiments housed within have now run amok. Destroy the fungi and other twisted creatures here in order to prevent the fungus forest from spreading further.
Yes. Oh, yeah.
Are turning into cocoons. You must destroy the cocoons before they hatch into beetles.
Oh!
exterminated the aberrant doom beetle colony. The mutant fungi spores were being spread by the doom beetles. Now the spores will be contained. In the Age of the Gods, mankind built a giant tower in a sacred place in an attempt to reach the world of the gods. That arrogance angered the gods, and it is said that the entire city was leveled.
It's my turn.
Done. They're here.
You meet a female, a ritual. Which path will you... Before the Demon King is resurrected, you must place the Holy Seal on the temple altar. With the holy power to repel demons, you must stop the evil resurrection ritual.
Yeah!
Do you still remember Lucane's lecture on rune activation? In order to defeat the golem blocking your path, you need to have a golem of your own. The demons notice the statue coming to life and have come to disrupt your work. Protect your golem so that it does not get destroyed before it reaches the temple. has been destroyed. The fate of the battle rests upon the shoulders of you and your partner. Bombs are quite effective against hard golems. Try and steal them from the enemy. Raise up the holy seal to the temple altar. Myriad pillars of light shine down from the heavens. Thanks to your efforts, the Demon King's resurrection will not come to pass this day. These are the ruins of the ancient capital city. It was destroyed following an invasion from the Northern Empire. Now it is a dangerous place, full of dragons and wyverns. Tommit is surprised. The red dragon's nest. Which path will you take? It is rumored that many treasures rest undisturbed, deep underground. Believing Tommit's information, you make your way towards the treasure.
They're here.
you can hear the sound of a woman crying on the other side. The wall here seems thin enough to break through. It's almost as if this region has regressed to primeval times, an era when reptiles ruled the world. After defeating the Wyvern, you quickly leave the territory. At sundown, you and your party gather around the campfire. Eat well, for you will need to be prepared for the day ahead.
Oh, yeah. More. great! What will I eat next? This is great. Yum.
It's good.
Poof.
After your meal, you lay down to... The Mage's Tower, once greatly admired by magicians as a bastion of wisdom. It now embodies all the fears Highland has of being conquered by the rebel forces which conspire against it.
It's my turn.
The hidden door on the wall opens. An adorable doll is decorated on the stage.
Let's see.
Simple. It's my turn.
Done.
The followers of Mortis, which path will you... The leaders had already concealed themselves, sensing your presence in the tower.
Yeah!
The road ends here. Molten rock bars any further progress forward. The molten lava attacks you as if it is alive. Steer the magic carpet and keep it from burning. Special characteristic. Look at the colors of the orbs. The warlock has begun a high-level incantation. Beware. Successful in slaying one of the Mornian leaders and released the tower from their control. But they are only one part of Mornian's power structure. so long as Morneon exists, evil will be a constant worry. The Lost Woods are so vast and similar-looking that you quickly lose track of where you are. It is said that only the hermit who lives here actually knows the way out of this forest. Sensing a present. Which path will you? You take a boat across the underground lake, as the hermit advised. This seems like the safest way to leave the Lost Woods.
They're here.
If your boat is caught by a whirlpool, it will be destroyed. Avoid the whirlpools at all costs.
Enemies!
How bothersome.
Yeah.
They're coming.
A gazer's main eye can nullify your magic effects. Beware.
Able to defeat the extra-dimensional magical being known as a gazer. You were told that this was a safe route, but it appears that you may have been deceived. The inside of the cave connects to a fissure on the coastline. It seems large enough to contain another ocean. Sailors dread passing through this area. There are myriad tales of ships disappearing here.
Holy Luca! Outstanding!
They're
Yes, simply.
Beautiful voice in the... She wondered, which path will you... According to the mermaid, the pirates scattered throughout the islands use this area as a hub for trade amongst themselves. Rumors claim that among their treasures is a magic lamp that can call forth a genie. They were being duplicitous. It was all a ruse. The pirates were spying on you the entire time. Elliot Pid, the name of the ship's owner, is written here.
No, I can do that. Filthy Luca. Yeah. it.
Voila!
That's so simple.
They're coming.
I got it.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Done.
Oh, I can do that.